So when everybody asks me, you know, where they want to put the fly when permit fishing, I kind of tell everybody the same thing. And it kind of goes for most saltwater fish when I'm fishing. I want to put the fly, now whether that's a crab, a shrimp, a bait fish, I want to put it in the hula hoop in front of that fish. Now, whether that fish is coming at you, whether it's going left, right, quartering, whatever, quartering away, you want it in that hula hoop in front of the fish's field of view. Anywhere outside that hula hoop, 2 feet out, 3 feet out, 4 feet short of the hula hoop, fish is likely not to see it, right? Especially permit who are feeding basically face down in the mud, in the sand, on the coral, looking for those crabs, you need to put it in their field of view, which is the hula hoop, right? So let's just say this fish is coming at us, maybe quartering at us, we're on the bow, it's a 10, 11 o'clock shot. I'm gonna put that fly, now it depends how fast it's swimming, I'm gonna put that fly right in the hula hoop, let it sink, and it's gonna end up right here, and that fish is gonna eventually see that fly. Now it all depends on current, wind, waves, etc. Maybe if the current's running left to right, I'm gonna put it a little more left in the hula hoop so that when it, as it's sinking, the current's gonna bring it in front of that fish. But as long as you're in the hula hoop, good chance that that fish is gonna see that fly.